Sydney, here is you at Bromley. I know you said you didn't think you straddled, but this is why I did not protest your DSQ. Skied right into that. Bent that tip up pretty nice, I will say. But as you can see, the pole is on the other side of your ski. So it is going to come right between your legs, right there. So we did not get both skis and both feet around that one, so unfortunately it was a straddle.